As far as males are concerned, heavy contact or collision sports, such as football, rugby union, rugby league, do cause severe injuries of the upper limb. Approximately a quarter of those are upper limb fractures necessitating urgent treatment, which is surgery. A lot of other injuries, for instance football, may necessitate physiotherapy initially and surgery thereafter. For example, a shoulder dislocation is a very common occurrence following a football tackle as far as an upper limb injury concerned, or a clavicle fracture following a rugby tackle, as well as an AC joint dislocation injury. This may well be treated operative or non-operative depending on the case and the severity of the condition. However, they do need to see us, specialist, as soon as possible and get optimal treatment thereafter. As far as females are concerned, trampolining, netball, as well as horse riding are the commonest sports involved in injuries. These injuries may also necessitate urgent attention in terms of further investigations and seeing a specialist. Horse riding can have devastating injuries, such as a fracture dislocation of the shoulder, which necessitates urgent surgery and admission to hospital. I have treated such people, and I know that it is of paramount importance for the treatment to happen as early as possible. Other significant injuries can be caused by boxing, martial arts, activities at the gym such as weightlifting, general gymnastics, water sport, snowboarding and skiing. Specifically with regards to upper limb injuries, all of the above can cause fractures of the clavicle or of the proximal humerus, dislocations of the shoulder, or dislocations of the acromioclavicular or AC joint, most commonly. For example, when we talk about skiing, it is important to know that we ideally need to warm up before engaging in skiing. We do need to strengthen our muscles, our quadriceps and hamstrings, as well as our upper limb musculature in order to engage in such an activity to have the minimum chance of getting a significant injury. It is very important before engaging into any sporting activity that you like, any sport at all, that there is a period of warming and stretching that you have to do before actually doing the sport of your choice. With regards to skiing, because it's such a popular destination that people go on holiday during the winter months, it is important a few weeks prior going to your holiday to go to the gym, to do strengthening exercises, to do swimming, to strengthen your hamstrings and your quadriceps, to be able to withstand any potential falls or injuries caused by skiing.